real quick. And check this fear one, and then the one I put out about a week ago. So, and I'm gonna check on these plots, food plots, real quick. We got some rain the last couple days, so hopefully they'll be popping up and growing. Tomorrow's opening day, bow season. So hopefully I'll be in the stand to check these cameras, see what's moving. So stay tuned. Alright guys, I'm here at my camera. Check this one real quick. Alright guys, I'm back here and I'm gonna look at those pictures and see what's on that deer. A lot of deer tracks around there, so I'm gonna take a look at them real quick. Got some deer there. That little buck. Still that buck and doe. Alright guys, there's a little group of deer. Looks like they're showing up in the evening pretty regularly. So that's good to know. I keep looking through these pictures and just see what's been showing up. That was on the 28th. Alright guys, we've got some new deer showing up. Group of four does. Big does. So that's good. Alright guys, so that's going to do it for this check. Pretty good check. We had four new does show up. At least. So, and those other 3, 4 that's been showing up regularly, so it's looking good. Some are showing up in the evening, so excited about that. So tomorrow's opening day of bow season, can't wait. Hopefully you'll tune in. I'll probably have a video out tomorrow evening or something. So thanks for watching. If you're new, subscribe, hit that like button. Catch you in my next video.